Good evening, my good man. Good evening. All right, my little review, my intakes. Ooh, ooh. Over here trying to clear it on out. I got my skimmer on the way. I got a skimmer. My pump, that water look good. You hear me? Shoot, when it's hot, the way it's been hot, woo, look good. Shit, it ain't much, y'all. You know what I mean? A little something. Yeah, man, just a little something. Keep you cool, you know, for the summertime. Shit, $250. $250. Ooh, I'm finna keep cool. Smell like a pool to me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. But, yeah, this is my review, man. This is my 15 feet. 15 feet by 48 inch. Intex swimming pool. For the backyard, man, like I say, if we make it summer, fall, we good. We got our $250 worth, you know what I mean? And let's just go on and round it on up to about $300, you know what I'm saying? Because I got skimmer on the way. And I don't know, man, like I say, depends on, you know, how much fun we have with it. I know we're going to have some fun with it, man. The children, we've been in it already. But they can't get in until I get in now, you know. We ain't rocking like that. So anyway, we're going to get our money's worth out of this one, y'all. So check it out. Here go the pool cover. I put the pool cover on that later, man. I had the dog going to level it out. I was having the hardest time. That's why y'all see that dirt down there like that. I had to drain all that damn water out and fill it up again. But it's level now. I'm talking about, you can push that beard, lean on it, rock with it. You can find the fattest motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? So it's stable. But we're gonna see what it do. Like I say, this is the Intex swimming pool. So far, so good, guys. We're gonna stay cool this summer. We're gonna live a little bit, you know. So, like I say, that's my review. Next video, y'all will see us having the time of our life in there. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna put some chlorine tablets, something like that. So right now it's just the basic filter and water, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna put some some chlorine in there. We're just doing our homework, doing our research, finding the, you know, the best way to do it. So I may end up putting it inside my skimmer or whatnot. You know, I got like a little skimmer kit coming. I'll let y'all see that once I hook all of it up. That'll be the final video. And we'll do the last review on the this Intex swimming pool. But so far, so good. Until next time. Blah, blah, blah.